Hey guys, welcome back to Pops and Props. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I made Steve's Demogorgon-killing baseball bat from Stranger Things. So let's get right into it.
Thank you.
And well, there you guys have it. This is what the final prop looks like. I know we did a showcase a few seconds ago, but I did want to show this off one last time. I am so incredibly happy with how this baseball bat looks. I think the nails are very convincing, and if I've got to be honest, I think the blood was a nice addition. Now, when I was editing this video, I had two video options on what I wanted to make. I could make an instructional video, or I could just make a guide on how I made this prop. I decided to go with the guide option, so if you guys want to follow along loosely, you totally can. But like I said before, I am so happy with how this prop turned out, especially since it was actually my first time making this prop. I had such a blast making this video, and if you guys enjoyed it as well, don't forget to leave a comment down below and smash that like button. As always guys, if you want to see more from me, please don't forget to do those three things, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.